Vibration analysis is a condition-based predictive inspection technique. Traditionally, it was done by gathering data with a vibration collector, where the technician would be located in the operational area, using the device and sensor to take measurements. This activity was considered a serious health and safety hazard in the workplace, both in terms of the time of exposure while carrying out the checks, and for the proximity of the technician to rotating components during collection. After collecting the data, the technician would still need to return to a safe room to unload the device, only then to start analysing the measurements. In search for solutions to eliminate this dangerous event, Vale, one of the world's largest mining companies, began implementing Dynamox's remote monitoring project, which not only eliminates the risk, but also increases the productivity of the inspector. Vale already has thousands of Dynamox sensors, and these numbers will continue to grow. This action removes technicians from the operational area, allowing them to analyze the condition of the equipment using data sent by a wireless connection. Several inspection processes within SAP have already been eliminated, as well as gaining access to monitoring points that were previously without secure access. Vale started to monitor drum support wheels and rollers, which had never been done before. Monitoring the structural integrity of screens was also initiated at the plant in Cauê, Brazil, in conjunction with Vale's artificial intelligence, which, after engineering approval, started to monitor return idlers and impact beds of the conveyors. Cauê is the first plant in Brazil's southeast corridor to have 100% of the belt conveyors and stockyard machines monitored by sensors remotely. All of these solutions are being replicated for the southeast and north ports in Brazil, the Vitória to Minas Railway, and Carajás. Dynamox and Vale, a partnership for life and productivity.